pa si Gordon.
I would like to apologize because naguguluhan ako kanina. Nandun na ako, pinabalik ako. May medic, pinalabas ko yung Red Cross. I'm sorry, we are not allowed to speak as much as we want. And that's what concerns me. What concerns me is nandito tayo, marami tayo. You have to know what you're fighting for. It's useless sigaw tayo ng sigaw. But without the commitment, without the thinking, without the emotion, without the passion, we are not going to be able to beat these people. And you have to start now and until May 9. Kaya natin! Kakayanin natin, whether you like it or not. Thank you very much. God bless you. Mabuhay kayo lahat.
Maraming maraming salamat po. Dick Gordon, susunod, numero 18, palaban para sa Pilipino at Hustisya, Senator Laila De Lima!
Oh, yan, hawakan mo na.
Sorry, sir.
No, you're not sorry. You do that all the time.
Walang audio. Walang audio. No audio. No audio.
Naglingkod ng tapat sa Pilipino.